Well, now to a Fox 5 exclusive. South Fulton County father narrowly avoids a deadly shooting after he says that an armed robber attacked him. It happened just after 1 o'clock this morning.
Bernard Queen says he spotted a man trying to steal his truck and confronted him, but little did he know that another armed man was just behind him and would open fire.
Fox 5's Patty Pan spoke exclusively with the victim, who says it's the robbers who are actually the lucky ones.
God bless them. Next time it may not be so, they may not be as fortunate. The next person may not be as patient as I am. So it could end up being a sad situation for their family.
Strong words coming from Bernard Queen. The South Fulton County father tells Fox 5 the two people who tried to steal his truck and eventually shot him were lucky. Queen says he was armed when he walked out of his home on Sable Run Road off Buffington Road just after 1 Wednesday morning. At first, he thought his car was rolling down his driveway.
So as I come outside, I noticed the young man is exiting my vehicle and running around my neighbor's car. And after confronting him and trying to get him to stop, someone was actually behind me at my house, and they fired two shots. Both shots grazed me.
Queen says he and his family just moved here recently.
We moved here thinking that this would be better than where we came from, because we used to live off flat shows. So now we're here, and it's the same old thing.
Neighbors say car break-ins have become frequent in this community, but nothing so far has led to violence.
I'm angry because somebody violated my personal space, my home, but I'm happy because I still have my life. I at least get to come home to my family.
Fox 5 has learned that authorities actually have a person of interest in this case. We're still waiting details on that. If anyone saw anything or knows anything about this case, you are being urged to call authorities. Reporting from South Fulton County tonight, I'm Patty Pan, Fox 5 News.